Hello, welcome to Daily News from Ajayya TV. Daily scientific meetings of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy City of Qom, Iran. The residence of His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sajjad Hussaini Shirazi, a respected religious authority, hosted another enlightening scholarly session in the Holy City of Qom, attended by numerous scholars, religious figures, and students of Islamic seminaries. This meeting delved into various topics pertaining to Islamic ethics, Islamic jurisprudence, Islamic history, etc. Distinguished viewers of Marjaya TV can watch these sessions live and directly on this TV network, a collection of other TV channels, and also on the Al Shirazi app and TV boxes, simultaneously with these sessions at 11:15 a.m. Qom local time. Recent social activities of Sayyid Ahmad Shirazi in Kuwait. Sayyid Ahmad Shirazi, son of Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Hussaini Shirazi, participated in the mourning ceremony for Imam Sajjad at the Hussaini of Rasul Adam in Kuwait. He joined the mourners and engaged in the rituals. Continuing his activities, Sayyid Ahmad Shirazi visited the Diwaniya of Sayyid Qasim Hayri and the Imam Sajjad Diwaniya. He also took part in preparing and distributing Nazr packages at the Al-Salih family's residence. Additionally, during Muharram 1446, he attended several Husseini mourning ceremonies in Kuwait, including those at Fatima al-Batul Husseiniya, Imam Hassan Mushtaba Husseiniya, Imam Hamza Husseiniya, and the residence of Haj Muhammad Abul. Iraqi media activists meet with representative of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Qom. Members of the Sadiqiyya Cultural Committee and the Al Basra Satellite Channel, both associated with the Global Al Shar TV network in Basra, met with Sheikh Jalal Ma'ash, the representative of Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Hussaini Shirazi in the Holy City of Qom. During this meeting, they discussed the media activities of both organizations during Muharram and Safar of this year. Mourning ceremony for Imam Sajjad at the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Tehran. On Wednesday, Muharram 25, 1446, a mourning ceremony for Imam Zainul Abidin was held at the office of Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Hussaini Shirazi in Tehran. This event was attended by various religious, cultural, and social figures, as well as the general public, who participated in the mourning rituals. Hussaini mourning ceremonies at Grand Ayatollah Shirazi's office in Mazar-i-Sharif, Afghanistan. The office of Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Hussaini Shirazi in Mazar-i-Sharif, Afghanistan, continued its mourning ceremonies for Muharram 1446. On the 18th of Muharram, a ceremony was held with the participation of religious and cultural figures and the general public, all honoring the martyrdom of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him. Summer courses for women by the women's section of Zainabiyya Seminary in Damascus, Syria. The women's section of the Zainabiyya Islamic Seminary in Damascus, associated with the religious authority Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, announced the start of its summer courses for women. These courses, titled the Educational Course of Lady Fatima Zahra, cover religious, cultural, and doctrinal subjects. First Annual Masar Husseini Arts Forum at the Najaf Strategic Studies Center in Najaf. The first annual Masar al-Husseini Arts Forum is being held at the Najaf Center for Strategic Studies, affiliated with the religious authority Grand Ayatollah Shirazi. This forum, supported by the Al-Masar Arts Assembly, features activities such as plays, paintings, films, and documentaries. Recognition by the Abiha Charity Institute for Husseini Servants in Karbala. The Abiha Charity Institute in the Holy City of Karbala, associated with the religious authority Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, recognized several Husseini servants. Members met with servants including those Husseini assemblies and processions, activists and servants of the Husseini pilgrims. They honored their efforts during Muharram and Safar 1446 by presenting gifts in appreciation.